Eyes up. 3. We're open.
Welcome all. Welcome all.
All looking this way.
What would Harry think about the refurbishment?
Harry would be thrilled because it was always his intention to have the opening to King Street, and he would be thrilled to see the wonderful sculpture, the Mercator, back in place. It's been in a basement for 20 years. I'm thrilled and he would be thrilled. The Theatre Royal is perfect again.
Well, it's a tremendous... It's a dream come true to have this theatre reopened. Too often in the past, governments have let theatres shut. I wasn't going to let it happen on my watch, and I couldn't be happier now that it's been reopened.
How many theatres do you think a town like Sydney could handle with and actually manage to fill for shows?
Well, I think there isn't an absolute number. The short answer is more, at least double what it's got at the moment. At least half a dozen within a reasonable time span is what's required to get it up to any kind of standard.
The refurbishment includes brand new seats, and they've also built an extra row of seats in the dress circle. So these are the best seats in the house, overlooking the stage.
Ready? Just down at this camera for me. And he said, that's lovely. Beautiful. Big smile. Little smile at each other as well. Yeah, a little laugh. That's it.
That's my girl. Are you looking forward to being performing here?
Yes. The best.
Sorry, you're in shock.
It's been a while since we've performed, let alone.
It's okay. We've got plenty of time.